Namaste.
I'm Shubhangi Rana.
And I'm Jesselina Rana. And we're from Pad2Go Nepal.
We've started a new social venture called Pad2Go that promotes on focusing menstrual hygiene management all over Nepal. We provide sanitary napkin vending machines in schools, offices and colleges of Nepal. So we have a token system where you put the token and the pad comes out, making it more easily accessible as well as cost effective, because the pads that you get from the machine cost a rupee less from what you would have to buy outside. So now, Jesselina.
So our business model, our social enterprise model, has a three-pronged approach. We realized that just making sanitary napkins accessible, readily accessible, was not going to solve all the problems with regard to menstruation in Nepal. So we focus on, firstly, as Shubhangi mentioned, having the sanitary napkin vending machines across institutions, which provide sanitary napkins easily at a below market rate. We also focus on education with regard to menstrual health management. That is, we conduct workshops with school and college level students, both female and male, to ensure that we start dialogue about menstruation and we bring down walls and taboos that surround menstruation and in a way hinder the girls' lives and act as obstacles in any girl or a woman's life in Nepal. We also use all the proceeds from the pads that you vend out from our machines to construct toilets in the schools of Bajra. So therefore we focus on menstrual health management in totality, and Shubhangi would discuss more about this.
Yeah, so more talking more towards about the motivation, I think experience for us was the biggest motivation, because being born and brought up in Kathmandu, we realized how menstruation is treated as a taboo and how it's stigmatized and, you know, looked down upon while you're menstruating. Like, girls are looked down upon, we're not allowed to touch the, you know, go to the kitchen or go to the puja room, due to which we ourselves feel left out, and we would like to normalize menstruation as it is a normal process. So thinking about all these aspects, we've thought about how our machine would work and how it would make emergency situations much more easier. Talking about the finances,
With regard to our machine, we've been importing them right now, but we've realized that importing them does not make it as cost effective for the consumers as we would like. So we want to expand in the near future and start manufacturing our own machines in Nepal. So that's something we want to figure out in the near future.
And we're also going to start a small idea called Gender Champion. That is more about...
So the Gender Champion and Wash Club that we want to start in Kathmandu is in order to promote menstrual health management in the school, so that there's dialogue, not just when we and go and conduct a workshop, that there's regular dialogue, that these gender champions are able to talk about menstruation and normalize it in school.
So hopefully we get a chance in your workshop and get to, like, discuss more about this idea.
Thank you. Namaste.